Hello, welcome to part 46 of A Plague Tale, Innocence. God.
Hugo, go!
I'm sorry.
Sen! Hugo, come on.
There goes the best character in the game.
Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really?
How?
Like this.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards. Millie. We've got no chance without your brothers. You get that, right?
I will help you. And you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Get him. That's what I thought, fuckers.
Manual. Are you serious? Is that your manual for this shit? It was written before Vitalis. We're gonna make sure there won't be a second volume. We're here.
Vitalis. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what? Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mommy's in there.
Come out.
Go on.
Farewell.
Somebody here, get back.
Oh, God damn it.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
I could finish this in one go.
Some family. Millie! Help me. No one else must get in.
This is the final boss.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
He's a very gifted student. Too bad his forgotten who taught him everything.
Shut up, you old fool! Pray to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you. Walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back your mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your care.
Alright, thank you for watching part 46 in part 7.